Hello, and what is up? We are back again with our first photo card sorting video. We have quite a bit to get through today. As you can see, this twice stack especially is looking pretty thick. We've got a Nyokyo package in here, some trades, a couple of new albums. So let's just get right on into it. We're gonna start today with our multi-stan binder, if you will. We've got a decent little stack to get through in this one today. First up, I have put in a new page for our new girl group. We have finally started ITZY. I haven't fully decided how I want to collect ITZY yet. I know I for sure want to collect my top two, which are Yeji and Rujin. Part of me really wants to collect full group, but I haven't fully decided yet. So for now, I'm gonna hang on to this Leah card that I pulled just in case. But if I decide to cut it down to just my top two, I will put her up for trade. That is it for ITZY for now. Next up, we have Baekhyun. I did get three versions of his Japanese album. Very good, very cute. This is my favorite card out of the whole set, so I was super excited to pull this one. And that is it for Baekhyun. Next up, we have the boys. And I think I'm actually gonna have to go grab another page. 1 second. All right, we have another page here for the photo cards. That is what we have for the photo cards. I'm just missing the one. And then I do have a ticket to add. I need to rearrange how I have this. All right, so we're gonna do a 2-2-2 on this page. I'm just missing one ticket and one lenticular. And we have got seven. We have one of Youngjae's cards from Breath of Love. I have another one on the way, but the mail is taking its time. I'll just stick him right there for now. Then I also have his film strip. I didn't really think about where I want to put this. So for now, it's just gonna go here. We'll find a better spot for him later. And the last two cards we have for this binder are Hendry's two cards from Resonance Part One. We have the past as well as the future. And I do have, where did I put it? This postcard as well. Let me find what I did with that. All right, I have no idea what I did with Henry's postcard. I know it's somewhere, but we'll find that later. But that is it for this binder. Next up, we are going to do Monsta X. Got a bit of a stack for them as well. First cards we have are Hyunwon's full set from Follow. Then Nice, love that. We also have a Wano card from Follow that I pulled in another album. So I added another page for the other members' cards. Beautiful. And then I also pulled Wano's ID card in that album. Then I have both of Hyungwon's as well. I'm just gonna put Hyungwon's here. And we will put Wano back on this page. Don't have any for Fantasia. I do have some for Fatal Love. From version one, I have Minhyuk and Changyun. Version two, I have Hyungwon. Look at this card. One of my favorites. Version 3, I have Minhyuk. And I don't have any for version 4, but I do have Minhyuk's K-Town for you pre-order. And then I have Changyun's message card. I have Kihyun's on the way in a trade. It just has not come in yet. And then I do have Hyungwon's Japanese alligator photo card that we are just gonna stick right here for now. And then I have added a page for Changyun's special cards. I do have his two cards from the Connect Tour. And that is it for Monsta X. All right, next up we have Twice. I did add these two little freebies that I got to the front. Like I said before, we've got quite a stack here. Very exciting. Let's get into it. I'm so sorry about the glare. I have yet to find an actual good spot with the lighting that I have, but you gotta do what you gotta do. That one hasn't come in yet. That is it for the regular photo cards, and then I did get one of the More and More pre-order sets. So we are going to add a page. back here. I found another page. This set is the same as this Jiho card that I already have, so I may do something else with that. I don't know. We'll see. Right, that is it for twice. We just have one binder to go. All right, last but always not least, we have 17. Not a whole lot to put away today, but we do have a good little amount. First up, we do have some Jolan cards to put away. Finally finishing this page. This one up here. There we go. I now have two complete pages from an ode. This is probably one of my favorites. And we also have Real Complete, very exciting. Now we have more from an ode, but we have to work our way back. All right, so all of these are Sungwon. We have one of his Begin cards. I made a spot there. Have his other poet card. We have this truth. I did not make a spot for this. And it's gonna be the first one. Okay. Nice. And then we have one of his real cards as well, finally adding to the real version page. Perfect. All right, next up for Hengare, we have, this is Hana Perfect. For Duel, I have both of these, and I only made room for one. Let's see. Oh, that's still... Oh! I know what I did. What did I do? Why do I have this spot open? Am I missing something? I think I thought this was this version. It's not, it's Duel. Okay, so ignore that. Moving on. Oh, no, that's not working. I'll fill that in later. Okay, this I think I do have set up right. Perfect. I don't know why I had this spot open. We'll figure that out later. Okay. Then I have this one. I think I forgot about some trades. I think I have something coming. Whatever, we'll figure it out later. It's fine. Moving on. I do have a bookmark. Let's One is, ooh. All right, this is gonna be out of order, but I'm moving the Steno up here. Maybe. So that I can have a full page from the same version. Nice. Love it. Okay. And then over here, we are finishing this page. Finally. Nice. So now for semicolon, I am only missing two photo cards. We're working on it. I had this one, and then the sale didn't go through. Sale? Yeah, the sale. It was on Neokio. It didn't go through. It is what it is. But these two pages are done. Very exciting. Then this is done. Those are done. All these circle cards I finally have turned in. For these, I finally have Minghao. Oh, good. This page is done. Nice. So I'm just missing the two. We're getting there. Slowly but surely, we are getting there. And then I did get one of Vernon's HMV cards. Don't know where I want to put it. Oh, I hate this, but I'm going to put it here for now. Yeah, it's fine. It is what it is. All right, and that is it for this binder as well. That is all for today. A nice quick one. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.